What the fuck was that, dude? Down on our map, put it in the description. It's called Pink. Plink. I think I played this one already. But I didn't record it. Did someone do a gun game on it? Damn, I hate my fucking monotone voice, dude. I feel like I'm presenting something. We got pack punch and non pack punch guns. Dude, what? I don't even know what these perks are. I know that's from Kung Fu Panda. Remember in junior high, always put that on at night on my DVD player, just watched it, just had it as background noise. Oh, this Barry is my favorite map in Black Ops 2. The first map pack I bought was Uprising DLC 2, so I never had a Die Rise. Never have I ever played it. Oh, do we? Yeah, I saw something. I don't know if anybody else does this trick where he just use one dual-wield gun and zombies. So I have enough to open it. I'm telling you, I'm doing pretty good right here in the starting room. I am not doing pretty good. Whoa, what was that? I don't know if you can hear the bun inputs. Hurt me? Oh, that hurts me. I guess. Kind of cheesing it. Whoa, why did I get caught on? Oh, the watermelon. I love my chair. I've been moving up and down too much. Oh, there's one here too, damn. I should've got it on this gun. I'm not really doing commentary, I'm just playing the game. Oh, this one's from Ghost. Remember this gun? I like Call of Duty Ghost, that's my favorite. One of my favorites. That one from Ghost, classic POW. I also put in Advanced Warfare. That doesn't give me nothing. That gives me nothing. Already got you. I think it's not one from Ghost. Oh, they made a shotgun. Let's pop the shot. Oh, I should have bought the door. How much is the door? Oh, that's too much anyways. Dying Wish. I kind of screwed myself over. I don't know how I survived that. By Dying Wish, we're not gonna go down, but oh shoot, SpongeBob. I've overdosed on ketamine, and I'm going to die. I hate recording. Because I feel like I'm forced to be like something. That's why I'm not really talking. I hate it. Open the next door yet? B23R, B23R. Ah, I should've Did I get this yet? Yeah, I got it. This one's from Ghost too, I know that. Dang it, this person was super cool. Remember in Call of Duty Black Ops 2? I got everything diamond. Except the Peacekeeper, because I never had that DLC, but I had everything diamond, even the Executioners. And I only had like 11 days played. I mean, I hated the MTAR. Like the assault rifle. First assault rifle in Black Ops 2. Because I always played zombies. Whenever I used it, it was so horrible. I was like, man, this thing is going to be horrible multiplayer. I use it. Sheesh, it melts. 9K. Vulturing, sliding something. What the hell is this? Feels familiar. I never played Black Ops 4, so it's that. Maybe it's that. Maybe it's a gun from Black Ops 4. Vulture, I don't want to get that. Just hog up my screen. Maybe there's advanced work for them. Wait, how many guns are left? 170. What? I didn't even know how many guns were there. And we've only been recording for 50 minutes. This is a gun from Ghost, I know that for a fact. I like Ghost. I like how the sight shows in meters how far away they are. Maybe it's broken. But it's supposed to show like the how far they are. Like what the range is. I chose a weird map to do a long old gun game. Bulldog. Oh, you can't get me killed, buddy. Does it have that perk?
Ahoy, SpongeBob! I've overdosed on ketamine, and I'm going to die!
Man, when I got the RPG code, Golden Black Ops 3, 2, it was so damn cool. Domination. It was on the map standoff. I remember this vividly. I shot somebody on that flag on domination that was all the way in the back next to the house with the car. The van. Next to the gate with eight fence. I don't know what flag it was. This one goes too. Come on, Luna. Did I have Tombstone? Yeah, I got Tombstone. Oh, this is my favorite MTR. I'm a Ghost fanboy, dude. I'm not gonna lie. I love Ghost. I bought it. $20. The Hardened Edition. What, the Ultimate Edition? There's one that came with Night Vision, and it came with something. I think this is a Hardened Edition. I came with the season pass, a little bracelet. All that for $20 and the game. Steelbook and everything. $20 back in 2017? 16? Yeah, dude. I bought the Advanced Warfare Edition this time, because I wanted to get Platinum. I'm close. Oh, I'm dead. I'm close to getting a Platinum too. I just need the Intel Trophy for a campaign, and the Exo Survival. Oh, PWR, dude. And I can get it Platinum. But, oh man, the PDW and this one, the Vepr? Never mind, two go-to guns in Ghost and Black Ops 2. I gotta go on like Reddit or something and ask people if they wanna do Exo Survival. Help me get that trophy. We gotta flip them. I remember me and my friend did it. Me and my homeboy. I was outdrawn. We did it. Back on PS3. But to do that is gonna be like, it's gonna take like maybe an hour. Maybe an hour and a half. I mean, then we have to do it like at night too. Sometimes I can't even play in the day, and it's annoying. I'll be wanting to play in the daytime. Then I gotta do something. And it's annoying. That's why I kind of annoyed with MWD Zombies, Modern Warfare Zombies. I can't pause it. It's like a whole server lobby. And yeah, it's cool. But it's like, I'm a solo player. I want to pause it. I can't just be like sat there for a whole 45 minutes. Yeah, I got X-File, but I can't leave like right away. I gotta go to the X-File, leave, and there's times I can. I got to stop like right there and then, like pause it, like right now, go do something. That's like one of my things that I don't like about it. What was it, like 60 guns left? I was doing the pack punch variants and normal variants. I think the first time I did it, and I wasn't recording. Oh, I can't switch to. Like I was saying, I can't switch the sights. That was weird. Now I know how to get Tombstone. This gun's a laser. I'll get Tombstone again. Just so I know when I die. Get a Tombstone glitch like in Black Ops 2 Town. Get every single perk. You get Tombstone, Jug, Speed Cola, and Double Tap, and then you get enough money to buy Tombstone and Stamina Up. Then you go buy those two really quick. Oh, Quick Arrive also. You need to buy Quick Arrive because you've been playing with your boys. That's the only way you could do it. You have to have a second player. Get Quick Arrive too. And then you'd be set. Oh man, I died again. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, I'm a... Maybe Tombstone was a bad idea. I had to do a little exploit right there. Because the sniper is horrible. Oh, the Maverick. Oh, this gun was good too. Take the scope off. Make it into an AR. Turn the scope on. That's a sniper. Oh, I made it automatic. That's cool. Remington? Oh, dude. Ghost has some cool guns, dude. So they're advanced warfare, but that's because they're like advanced. It gave me Tombstone. It was a chance to gain Voltraid or Tombstone. I'll probably edit this and put music in the background. Like I did with the other Pokemon one. I'd probably use the same music, I don't even care. The underwater rifle from Ghost? That's crazy. It's just a weird map in general, dude. Cats. And then the Zah. I remember seeing that guy's meme, or face on a bunch of memes. Back in the day, like last year. Oh, SWAT 5F6 was my favorite gun. I'm gonna just do that whenever I have a chance to. I'm gonna do that whenever I have a chance to. Faster I get this thing. I could do the Bible ending. What's fun in that? Oh, MR6. MRX. They ruined it when they put it in the Ghost. Not Ghost. Advanced Warfare. And they made it 3-round burst. So with the new timeline of Call of Duty is Modern Warfare 2019, then Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 23, Cold War, And then Vanguard all connected. Like all in the same universe. The only thing connecting to me is the zombies. That's the only thing I see connecting them all. I mean, the story, of course, but the Modern Warfare 3 zombies, Reznov's in there, and he's from Black Ops Cold War. Like that version of him. If you play the DLC 2. Well, I mean, it's free. Or on base map DLC 2. I remember sniping people on Black Ops 2 with this gun, dude, KSG. I'm gonna get demoted. I survive. I'm gonna do it before the summer slot. I'm still kinda trapped in here. The longer I hold off from doing that, the nail gun, dude. What the hell? I guess it's cool. It's a kill. I don't even know how many guns we started with. I guess there's nothing. Clutch a kick. Remember when you could kick people in Rainbow Six? You kick people in Rainbow Six Siege? Quick match? Maybe the meter works here. Oh, I don't know what's killing him. Oh, bad. It's good in Ghost, dude. I keep saying every gun is good in Ghost, besides that one that was that three-round burst one. This one. That was horrible in zombies. I'm missing a perk on the bottom left. What perk is that? I remember one time I was playing on the map. Let's see where she's gonna go. Put it over there. Yeah, gobble trade. Remember one time, what was that one night map? Oh. Well, anyways, like, guys, like right here, there's like straight here. I'm looking up here and I go, and I just aim straight towards them. And they're like, oh, hacking, aimbot. Like, you can't get aimbot on console. I mean, you can. But I mean, I was just good. And for everybody hating on the SMR, I really enjoy it. I like the gun. I like the over the FAL in Black Ops 2. I can talk more about that gun. This one from Ghost. It's a cool marksman rifle. It's like a beginning one that you get. But Ghost had a system like, you get tokens and you just unlock whatever you want. Like, even there's like no level. You just had to get the amount of tokens. This is a gun from Ghost, but this is the Advanced Warfare model. Maybe this is a Ghost model. This is a gun from Ghost. Is there a possibility for me to go back over there? Because I made the mistake from coming over here. I'm not going on to the controller really tight. I only got 20 more guns. Isn't that a gun from Ghost? I only saw that one Advanced Warfare gun. This one's not doing nothing, it's already around 42. Original FAL. Oh! No! Oh, Ballista. I am trapped. I think this is a ghost. I'm trapped, and I'm gonna die again. This one's from Ghost. You can tell because it's a night block. Nope. I've been watching things about comic books again. My comic book. Damn, this video is already 40 minutes long. I'm not gonna be able to freaking render this on my phone. That's how I edited the last one. I edited the music. Oh, it's that from Ghost. I got some blood in the corners, dude. I'm not really commenting on anything. I'm just saying, oh, this gun's from Ghost. This gun's from Ghost. I'm not even looking at the pack punch names because I remember one time I was playing one. And the pack punch weapons names were pretty. Pretty out there. There's some king viewers just watching them. Just look at the names. I wasn't even paying attention to them. Bro, punishment device. Real. I can't pronounce it. Autistic. Relativistic. It's gone. No, here you go. Relativistic. Relativistic punishment device. We're almost at 30k. Or 300k. Right? Yeah, 300. Chainsaw was pretty cool, but it was like a weird gun. We only have 3 guns left. Oh, perk. What did we get? We have a ray gun for the final weapon. 45 minutes, gonna come up in 10 seconds for recording. And I am denied. Wow. Skill issue. I'm just getting denied and denied, dude. He's gonna finish him quick. Three downs. Oh, cause Tombstone. Tombstone counts up 10 downs. Yeah. Well, I got denied a bunch of times. Damn, dude. 46 minute video. I'll put the map in the description. Song goes to the creator. Go support them. I'll put some videos up on the screen so you can see which ones you like. Subscribe if you want. I don't know. I really don't care. I'm just making videos for me. I'm playing the game. Might as well record a video, you know? It's I'm playing sports. Might as well do a highlight reel. It's not the same concept, but it's funny. Shit.